I'm Dr. Vivek Murthy, Surgeon General of the United States. I also have the privilege of serving as co-chair of the White House Initiative on Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders. I want to thank you for supporting the Act to Change campaign. Ending bullying in our schools and our communities is a public health issue. When people are afraid to learn, to play, to worship freely, to go online, or to work, it takes a toll on their physical and emotional well-being. When I was in middle school, I was bullied by people because of the color of my skin and because my parents were from India. It made me dread going to school. It made me feel ashamed and even physically ill at times. And it stuck with me for years. Fortunately, a fellow Asian American student saw what was happening and he stood up for me. His name was Eric Fong. And thanks to him, class became a safe place again. As I think about how many people are the victims of bullying, I know the world needs more Eric Fongs. That's why I'm proud to join the Act to Change campaign. Together, we are joining forces to call for an end to bullying and to encourage you to do your part to stand up against bullying in all its forms. I know from personal experience that when it comes to addressing this challenge, it's not just the bully or his or her intended target that matters. It's also about what the people around the situation do. Thank you for listening, and thank you for acting to change.